Welcome back to Macbeth. Maybe we should talk about Macbeth. Have you read
Welcome Macbeth? Back to Macbeth, UHC.
Have you read
Macbeth? Yeah, back in high school.
Same.
Feels like a long time ago.
Kind of remember it. It's based off of the real life Macbeth of Scotland.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's all I have to say. Where there's blood in the water. Ooh, shoot, I see. Gus does a kickflip in my cave.
You do?
Yeah.
I would run. That's not a fight you want to take.
Okay.
Is it?
Is it? What if I'm like super stacked and been lying to you this whole time?
Mm-hmm.
What if this is just
That'd be wild. Trick?
Yeah, that would be wild.
What if you're right behind me and you've just been misting me the whole time?
Yeah. Oh.
Where art thou?
I just realized I'm near the surface. So that name was just... Huh. Hey, I found some sugar cane.
I just had brain damage moment. Tried to make a enchant table the wrong way.
You put like the diamond on like the top and then like the two book
or
like
yeah, two books.
And the diamonds
yeah.
on the side and then two books or no, I don't know.
Yeah, I tried two books, yeah.
Yeah.
Bro, can I get like a good enchant?
I declare myself King McJuff. Ooh, I can use this as my crown. Yes, it is. Why not? My loyal warrior Macbeth is always gonna be by my side, right? Okay, wrong direction. Let's go build a castle. Yes, actually, no, I need some cobble. Yes.
Oh. Discord was dead.
Oh, okay.
Get back now.
Well then, I'm gonna be Macduff now.
What did Macduff do? I forgot.
Macduff was the king that got killed, but like I'm still gonna build a castle and then probably get killed eventually, so therefore I'll be the Macduff. Because I know I can't kill anyone, because I'm at like 4 hearts and a half. And that might have been part of my own doing, because like... How do I say this?
I mean, you could be like, you know, just toss me over those numbers. Catch my drift.
No, I need to make my castle.
And then toss me the numbers.
Maybe. Or I'll toss everyone the numbers and then they can go fight to the death over who becomes
the next king
of Scotland. Which is the point of this whole game.
Water, stop pushing me into lava. I don't like that. Oh yeah. Do we have to get to episode 3 to do prophecies? Is that how it works? I didn't really pay attention to it.
Frastidemaxa. No way.
Okay. GG.
To my single solitary viewer, I stole that from Flues. But, I am not throwing. May have looked like it, but I'm not throwing. And I wouldn't do this in a team game. It's free for all. I can do what I want. Maybe I kind of was earlier. I was trying to kind of throw, but... Oh, I don't
know. Oh, you weren't trying to throw, you just were throwing.
Yeah, I was throwing, yeah. And actually, earlier when I took half my health, I wasn't actually trying to take half my health. I was trying to die. But it didn't work
actually...
out. Yeah, because I was trying to like actually.
You just didn't want to play?
Yeah, I didn't want to play, so I was trying to accidentally die to a creeper. Like, accidentally, like, quote-unquote. But that's only if it was a free-for-all. I wouldn't do this in a teams game.